which leads me into like the same thing, like, you know, with Kathy Griffin, like I know you guys were involved briefly and then that, you know, after her bloody Trump head and then that ended. And then Kathy was very vocal about the fallout of your relationship and had some choice words.
Yeah. So, you know, what can I say? There's people who are going to come after me for Harvey Weinstein. You know, the right always has hated me. Fox News hated me ever since I took down Bill O'Reilly. Fox News ran a lot of negative articles about me. And then some people on the left came after me, you know, and it's like, well, I get it from all sides. But, you know, I'm not in this to win a popularity contest. I'm in this to win for my clients. I take great pride in the fact that on all of the client review sites like Avvo, AVVO, and elsewhere, I have many, many five-star reviews. I just won an award on the Avvo site for such a high number of five-star reviews from clients. They send me beautiful cards and letters, and I know that what I'm doing is right. There's, when you have hundreds of clients a year, there's always going to be a, you know, one or two who are not happy. With Kathy Griffin, I really felt for her. I believed in her. I knew her prior to that bloody head thing. I reached out to her just to say, I hope you're okay. I didn't think I was going to be representing her, but she said, you know, can you come over?